We've not changed the way in which we approach early education in terms of the child being at the center of his or her learning. It's just that we have data to tell us at that moment which theories we should employ. Because we have nearly 40 years of experience in early education theory, the technologies that are upon us today excite us because we can use that theory to be enhanced and invigorated and to give us the data that we didn't have in years prior.